Demonstrators had gathered at City Hall to show support for the decision that resulted in six officers charged in connection with the death of Freddie Gray. The helicopter circled overhead and police did take control. The officers were booked into jail. They are all now out on bond. Yesterday, the Baltimore City State's attorney called the April 19th death of Gray a homicide. The police union says while they are saddened by Gray's death, they disagree with this finding.
We are disappointed in the apparent rush to judgment, given the fact the investigation into this matter has not been concluded.
Those charges range from second-degree murder to manslaughter to second-degree assault. Freddie Gray's family says they are satisfied with these charges. A hearing is scheduled later this month.